Milwaukee area pastors say they are fed up with gun crime and have a plan to stop it. New at 6, 12 News' Jason Newton tells us how they are using another city's blueprint for putting a price on peace.
Flashing lights and crime scene tape, both becoming too familiar for local pastors who say they've seen it all too often.
Well, today we're saying enough.
Standing shoulder to shoulder, they're calling on the city to back a gun buyback program.
The gun buyback program can lead into a lot of other issues that affect this community, that cause a lot of the pain that exists in this community.
Pastor Fuller says that he ran a similar program here at his church in 2005 with success. Now the focus is citywide. The same way that churches open their doors to parishioners on Sunday, they'd open it for people who want to hand over their guns.
In only 2 days, our gun buyback effort took in more than 1,000 guns, deadly weapons from throughout the state.
YouTube video from the New Jersey government shows what these pastors want to emulate, a 2012 buyback in Camden, New Jersey. And they want the mayor's support, philosophically and financially, asking for $50,000 from the city.
I don't know if we'll hit that figure, but I'm certainly very, very interested in working with them. And we have to find the resources to purchase the guns back. So I think it's their attempt, which I think is a very genuine attempt, for the faith community to play more of a leadership role in reducing violence in the city of Milwaukee.
The pastors say fighting crime is too big for one entity, and they're ready to join the ranks. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.
If the program gets off the ground, the pastors would offer up to $200 paid in gift cards to people who turn in guns. Waukesha